It's my first time that I'm trying to thread my lip. Because, yes, this is bad. Bad. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. All that you need is some thread, any kind of thread, not too thick. It's gonna be hard to pick up the hair. And I got this one right here. It's just regular thread. But I think they said that you can buy the threading one on Amazon. I have to look into that, but I was so excited to try it, and I'm like, well, let me film it. Let me see how I do for the first time. Hopefully, I do okay, and I won't have to be going to pay to get it done. And I'll probably soon start with my eyebrows, but right now I've started with the lip, because, you know, can't mess up on this. But, yeah. So you want to start with a clean face. So I already washed my face before doing this. And I'm gonna put some powder on it. Cause when I used to wax my lip, I would have put powder just to remove all the oils from it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that too and see what happens. I mean, it is my first time trying it, so we'll see how it goes. Just a little bit. I wanna do a lot. I don't want to put a lot of it. So. Okay. I think it's ready. Well, the first thing you gotta do is cut some string. Not too, like, probably about a foot. Not too much. Just so you could get it around your fingers. Twice around your hands. Not around your hands, but your fingers. But I think I'm gonna get about that much. Then you cut it. Yeah, I can cut it. Well, I did it with my teeth, so I did it with it. And then at the end, you do like a knot. So it looks like this. Here's my knot. And then you put the knot on I'm a right hand, so you put the knot on your left if you're a right, so you can move, you know, your index finger and your thumb are gonna be the ones that are gonna be moving. So then you twist it. So this is gonna be the one picking up the hair. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? Right. Like right here, that's gonna be picking up the hair. So let's see. I'm nervous, but we're gonna try it. So you lay it and then you go up. Ow, okay, this is working. Okay, on my lip, but I'm gonna. I'm not doing it right, but I feel hair getting pulled out. This is my bad area right here. I think I was supposed to be a man or something. No, I'm just playing. I cut myself. So the string is dangerous. Look. I got a little cut, you can see it. We're learning. I feel some hairs getting pulled out. It kind of hurts my thumb. I don't know if I'm pulling it too hard and it's making my thumbs hurt. Okay, I'm getting it. It's getting there. It's gonna take me a while, but I'll get there. I'm back again. My camera died while I was trying to thread, so. But the end result was I did get most of them. I had to pluck some out. I got some of them. But I mean, as I keep practicing, I'll get better at it. My thumb started hurting a little bit more, but other than that, I got most of them, and I ended up doing my chin too. I have some peach fuzz here too. That was my first try trying to thread my lip, and did pretty good. Just one nip, but you know, it got better. But yeah, thank you for watching, and please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. And thank you for watching. Love you.